Galileo Galilei discovered that the sun was not circling the earth. In fact, it was the other way around. And suddenly, planet Earth, and with that mankind, wasn't in the center of the universe anymore. This was quite a controversial statement back in 1632, and the church had Galileo imprisoned for heresy. It would take over 400 years for the Pope, the Vatican, and the Catholic Church to issue an official apology to Galileo Galilei. Better late than never, I guess.